they took the kids that really liked to draw and they started giving them little gold stars on their drawings. And then they liked the gold stars for a kid. That's an extrinsic reward. And then they stopped doing that and the kids stopped drawing. They associated the good feeling of doing it with the external reward. So we have to be very cautious about how much of our internal dopamine we attach to external rewards if we want to continue to grow and pursue and focus and work hard.